the switch button.
Thank you.
check that you did that.
Artwork. From now, though, it's important that everyone's more than welcome to take a look at the art.
If you are interested in reserving a piece, just let anybody know with the name tag, and they can we can reserve the piece for you. We encourage later on to pick them up and do the processing of the payment later on. But we'd like everyone to just enjoy them. We just put your name down at that point. The only ones that we can't are these pre-sold ones here. We'll actually be doing a special unveiling for those. And if you'll notice here, we have a camera. It's actually streaming live, and the camera will spin 360 degrees. And if you're interested in that, we'll actually be talking about deal. Do you want to say one of these sites that is some sort of artistic role? Or
if you're following Charles on the blog, it's up there on YouTube.
Definitely. If you're more interested on any of that, and that's something that we'll be doing on the future shows as well, is www.charlesalba.com, and you'll be able to do that stream live as well. And we'll have that up for future if you would like to just take a look at it as the show is going on. But again, if there's anything that you have questions about, please see one of us. We'll be doing our opening statement around 7 p.m. But please enjoy and enjoy the music. And if you have any questions, just talk to anybody with the name tag. And there's the refreshments as well in the back there. Thank you so much.
Before the rush.
Thank you. Thank you. getting people to, you know, to put in their box.
Thank you. Yeah, I'll be like, I'm gonna go. Those are the months of the year. And when we work together, So low that you couldn't get up. The bed is sinking. Oh my God, which way is up? Nowhere to turn. The only way is up. You're not alone. I share this with you. I remember days that used to sleep just to escape my reality, to see myself in different realities. Hated myself. Blamed myself. I needed to learn to love myself. A lot of us been neglecting ourselves. I had to dream again to know myself. Big said the only way up is to refine yourself. If you refine gold, put it through the fire. Chakra time, Lord, I feel for you in 1984 before I was born. Winston kept a diary of his private thoughts. But this ain't no thought time. I'm just sharing my private thoughts. I sowed the seeds years ago. Today is the harvest. Only love can destroy shackles and bondage. Only the light can emancipate you from times of darkness. Give myself, like Monty and Doctor, and you and the past, like that, to keep trying to heal from the past. You can never reach back, so why look back when the only way back is just another step back? Sometimes I still do.
You see me cry, you see me laugh.
He always said, he thinks Jesus. If not, if it wasn't for my sister Sandra, my students wouldn't have a Mr. Alba. She gave me my first art set and always believed in my heart. If not, if it wasn't for my sister Jenny, I wouldn't be the man I am today. She never kept a secret, always stayed real. Have a small time. And, my sister's birthday was a couple of days ago, and I told you, stole the shine. My sister's been called me. To be honest, it wasn't for my Nana and Tata, that's my mom and dad. But I only call them Nana and Tata because in my heart, we always were poor. In my heart, that's always the way she knew. And again, what was the last one? So I call them, the other call them, that's the way she knew. To be honest, if it wasn't for my Nana and Tata, I would probably be a nurse or a policeman. They never questioned me. Pursuing art, never questioning or pursuing teaching. Always supporting all my endeavors without any doubt, any questions. That's what she's for. That is what I'm asking for my question. That's all the parents have to say. And if your child has a dream, you know, you let them chase the dream all the way. Because what's the worst that will happen? No. Fall down so they can get half up. Last but not least, it wasn't for my team to creation. I wouldn't be here today. All of this work was a team effort. Gio, Larry, Connor, Julio, Minnie, my students, Russell, Sarah, Nicole, Christina, Michaela, and Alex, thank you for joining the right room. You did it. I would like to dedicate this show to my sister Sandy. I wanted to tell you, thank you for everything you've done for me. I wanted to leave that with something that as we learned in the past couple months. As we learned that when you want to reach for your dreams, you need to give it all your attention. And, you know, I spent a lot of time to myself and working on it and putting the dreams together. I had to relearn that. And you need to find the people that you can trust when you're pursuing something. Give them your loyalty, like absolutely 100,000%, whatever. You know, like, give them your loyalty. Make sure that they're great at the things that you lack in. You know, don't have people on your team that's just like you. Ask people that are different, that are skilled. And you know, my team, they're great at the things that I have to accept them, because we have to, like, make stuff, you know? Like, I'm not a good one. When you see me as a company, you're like, oh, you don't need a touch box. And, you know, because behind every successful venture, it's not just one person. It's always a group of great minds that work together for the same cause. And so, tonight, you know, I want to leave you guys out there, you know, a lot of young people, you know, go out there to see your dreams. Don't let anyone steal your dreams. You know, this is my dream. Like, I'm an art teacher. I want to make art to see, like, how it goes, you know. Modesto, I'm in Sacramento. I showed up to the town in Modesto, which is different from my hometown, so I did that. You know, that's part of my dream. Hopefully, you can do it in Seattle one day. Yeah, and hopefully, in the fall. I'm gonna lead it back to Connor for our next surprise. We actually have another thing to put for our program. So, thank you guys.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, perfect. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. Wait, where's the speaker? Where's the speaker? That's right, no bottom. Yeah, that's got the game on it. So let's play it this way. Yeah, we're plugged in. We drag this back real quick. Ladies and gentlemen, and now we're on to the Phantom series. So what you're seeing right now, there are items that were pre-sold online, and this was an experiment to see if people would actually purchase art online. So George Vua came up with the idea of a silhouetted online sale of the works that Charles has produced. This day and age, online shopping has become the usual motive for buying products. We wanted to combine an online shopping experience with the satisfaction of a hands-on unboxing in a real-life public setting. We thought that we would have unsold pieces, but what we got was a closeout sale within 4 hours. Patrons who purchase these works have no idea what color these forms would be. The only thing that they know is whether it was a cup or a bowl. And the unboxing of these items would take place today at this hour. Each box is wrapped in hand-dyed shibori cloth. Each cloth is dyed by George Moore, along with the handmade toolbox encased in each form. Each patron who has purchased these items has clearly no idea what's inside. So now we would like to have each person who purchased the Phantom series step forward and find the name with your box written on the label. Yes, please go. Gather around. Find your names. One more.
She's right here.
Oh, there she is. I'm sorry. Please open your mystery box.
Okay, open it.
You just, it's a puzzle.
It's part of it.
Yeah. Alright, please applaud for these brave souls who purchased the works of art without a clue of what they're going to get. So, I've also heard through the grapevine that Charles may be doing another Phantom offering online very soon. So please stay tuned, sign the guest book, and check his website for updates, www.charlesalba.com. All right, everybody, thank you for coming. Please feel free to meet. Oh, okay. Too early? I'll stay here.
Thank you. whatever you're saying.
Thank you.
Yeah, mine actually jam-packed up when I closed it.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Trying to get it up.
Yeah,
I'm trying
to get back open.
Don't worry, dude.
Oh, yeah. last thing on the
He's like a very complicated man. His life is...
He's so complicated.
He's so complicated. His mind is complicated.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. I can't get a little bit of confidence. Oh, excuse me. You have your
roads.
Okay.